Not very big on the hill.
Left and right is a wind farm, yeah? Where we used to live.
He just sold the freehand bear. That house on the right.
That's a huge land, big land.
Yeah, 5 acres.
5 acres.
You missed it because you don't look. We're almost at Uncle Stephen's. flip and left. Daddy's only going to go in if there's no cars there. If there's cars there, I can't go in. Because it means he's got people. Flip, I need paperwork along this day.
Where's Louis? Oh, sister.
There's not enough tables for people to see that, you know? Mm.
It's okay, it's, at least as many are. Where's the... Look at that train, what the train's doing, Daddy?
Carrying grain.
Carrying grain?
Yep.
That's coming from that wheat farm, yeah?
Yep.
What is grain?
Wheat.
Wheat?
Barley.
It's so long.
Where are they heading?
Probably 2J or Beverly.
Beverly?
Yeah.
Well, it's just near here.
Yeah, could be Beverly, could be Brookton.
Long.
Never ending, yeah. It's a very long train to bring, to carry grain from wheat farm.
That's a lot of grain.
Heading somewhere. To the north or south?
I'll be going down south.
South. Because York is where the wheat farm is, yeah?
Yeah. Wheat farm, or it's one of them anyway, they go further out for the next 300 kilometres. It's wheat farms.
This is long.
Yeah.
How long this?
Up to train? 2 kilometres long.
Oh, really? 2 kilometres with this slow speed?
Yeah, no, it's only because they're coming through the town side.
There we go.
That's the end of it.
End of it.
Don't let me
hop on.
There's no gates here anyway on this one.
There is no...
no boom gates.
No boom gate. But we still stop because we know the rules. Stop on red signal. Meskipun gak ada palang pintu kereta api, kita masih tetap stop. Biarpun itu kereta apinya sangat-sangat lambat. Harus dipelajari itu ya kawan-kawan. Yang terjadi selama ini di tempat kita, orang selalu menyerobot pintu kereta api.